Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes how to uninstall and reinstall widgets in Windows 11. Type PowerShell in Windows search bar, right-click Run as administrator. Copy first command from description and paste it. Open any browser, copy URL from description and paste it. Click Get. Click Get. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.